Hello. Had a puncture, so wasted about half an hour. Currently smashing along from Moffat to Edinburgh. I don't know how fast I'm going, but feels good. So I'm about 670k in. Next stop Edinburgh, and then turn around and come back to London. Feeling pretty good, 2 days in. I've had about 3-4 hours sleep max, but it's pretty cool. Eating shit for breakfast. I had cake and custard for breakfast.